final match of the weekend. You've got Beez Nuts in yellow on the left against Chispa FC, the five-time champion, on the right in red and white stripes. Let's see what this match holds for us. Chispa's the dominant favorite. They're seeded number two in the rankings going into the playoffs. Beez Nuts are seeded number seven. Watch Jose, folks, number 10. He's their Messi. He scores most of their goals. He's an absolute magician. Nice save by Christina, the keeper. Hard shot. Looks like Dan might have twisted the knee or an ankle on the juke move there. Let's see what he'll be all right. Yeah, he's a little tender, but he'll be okay. Soccer and sports like this are very tough on the lower extremities, the ankles and the knees. Take a lot of abuse. Okay, he'll be subbed out. All right, play resumes. Nice block by Jerry, the keeper. Looks like there was a push in the back, though. Yeah, referee saw it. So, Beez Nuts will have the opportunity to do something with this positioning.
You gotta ask for it.
Nice block by Jerry, the keeper.
That's a foul.
The first play of the season, but then you come back for us. Aaron's probably like,
Nice block by Christina, the keeper. Oh, second effort by Jose gets the job done. Chispa FC 2. Beez Nuts 0.
Did he?
Yeah. He never paid his league fees.
Oh, shit.
He kept saying, oh, my mom's going to give me the $50.
Jose, don't
press.
Just say Jose. Turn right. Turn right.
I'm pretty sure he got cut. I haven't seen it.
Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, another one by Chispa. Chispa FC 3, Beez Nuts 0. Chispa starting to take control of this game. It's to be expected. Let's see what Beez Nuts can offer as a counterattack here. They're getting into a hole that's pretty deep. Jose on the ball. Watch this, folks. It's usually magic. Nice block again by Christina, the keeper.
Yeah, you're like.
Play smart, play smart.
Nice save again by Christina. Point blank shot. Nice defense by Chispa. Nice defense by Beez Nuts.
Middle.
Like,
Hit it.
Hold on.
Good try, Keon. Back down, yellow.
Hold on.
Good job, Keon. Just stay in front of him. Just stay in front of him. Good job, Keon. God damn, son. Stay with it.
Oh, Chispa, what a juke move. Too much for Christina. Black, or Chispa FC 4. Beez not 0.
Our 5-0 goal for brutal.
Okay, you guys are.
They don't catch on.
They're
going to
see it all night. I'm waiting.
By Christina. Five. These nuts won.
Yeah, go that way.
Christina right through her legs. Brandon with another one. Chispa FC 6. Beez Nuts 1.
All of a sudden you're up 3-1, like 3-0, it's 3-2, just like that.
Jose once again, folks. I think that's his fourth. Chispa FC 7. Beez Nuts 1. Jose serving up happy meals today. Nice block by Christina.
Hey, switch.
Nice defense by Beez Nuts.
Shoot, Keon.
Two v one. Oh, Brandon in the corner again. Christina didn't have a chance. Chispa FC 8. Beez Nuts 1. Once again by Chispa. That's number 9. Beez Nuts 1.
Thank you.
Oh, that's called though. Like,
super close though. We'll hit, like,
yeah, we'll hit it like post every time. Like, you know. Oh, yeah. Combo will go up like 3-1.
Less than 5 minutes left in the half. Less than five.
Oh, I remember what game it is. The game where you scored and you threw up the freaking.
We took a picture of that in our group chat.
Oh, really?
Bro, we screamed.
That goal from the walking
team. Oh, wow! Christina's getting attacked! Nice save!
Good job, Jordan. Hit it, Roy, see the shot. Back, boys, back. Keon, Royce.
Nice defense by Beez Nuts.
He's on our team anymore.
You always does that.
When he played, you just score a goal that like bounced off the wall in the play.
I think it was with you guys that you played.
Yeah, you started.
He played for Chispa.
Every time. That's the guy that just won a ball.
Nice block by Christina again. Oh, Chispa's just relentless. Brandon with a laser. That's number 10 for Chispa. Beez Nuts won.
That's just over 4 minutes. Or, I'm sorry, 3 minutes.
2 minutes left in the half.
I know.
Nice save by Christina once again.
I wake up at like 6:40 every day, no matter what kind of work I'm doing.
So 1 minute.
1 minute left in the half. 1 minute. Closing seconds, less than 30.
Well, I used to go to these like sports fights, like on the radio.
Yeah. I'm going to beat the mob.
Final seconds. Nice block by Jerry, the keeper. And that's the half, folks. Chispa FC 10, Beez Nuts 1. Okay, second half of this match. Let's see what adjustments they've made at halftime. Beez Nuts needs to crank up their offensive attack. Chispa just needs to control the ball and burn some clock. They're getting a comfortable lead, which they're very good at. Nice block by Christina. Hard shot. Chispa sneaks it past Christina. That's number 11 for Chispa. Beez Nuts won. Oh, nice save by Jerry, the keeper. That was close.
Yeah. 100 questions. We were up 7-3 and then they scored like 3 goals on and we couldn't score. We couldn't find it. We like barely squeaked out.
Might as well just disband your country.
We could have won by 7.
No way, they're at the 86
minute. You know that guy?
Oh, yeah. still losing.
Yeah, I just played draw.
That'll be the biggest joke if they actually lose this game. It's a knockout game.
I mean, Slovakia's not a bad team. The fact that
they're England is, bro. They're benching deeper than their fucking.
Nice defense by Chispa. Nice block by Jerry, the keeper. Nice block by Christina. Oh, nice defense. There it is! Dan with the follow-up. Beez Nuts 2. Chispa FC 11. Nice goal. Always follow the shot, kids. You never know what can happen.
Well, kind of, but the guy was coming up from half and I jumped because I was in the first bar and cuss. And then he cut on Andrew and the guy hits like a 40-yard drop over.
Come on out.
Nice block by Christina.
Dude, it was.
Another one saved by Christina.
Chip him! Finish.
Oh, great block by Jerry, the keeper.
Finish it, Royce!
Oh, Royce with the laser! Way to go, bud! Beez Nuts 3! Chispa FC 11! Royce the scoring machine!
Yeah, come back to us.
Nice save again by Christina. Hard shot. Oh, Royce with his second one. He's a scoring machine, folks. Beez Nuts 4. Chispa FC 11.
Grab a water.
Time for a water break. Okay, play resumes. 13 minutes left in the half.
Dude, and he makes these socks too.
Nice save by Christina. Nice block by Christina.
There's no way.
I know, like
Bellingham.
Fucking of course, bro.
Dude, oh my.
Nice block by Jerry, the keeper. Beez Nuts putting some pressure on the Chispa back line. Nice block by Christina.
Southie owes this man like a house. You'll have time to watch the extra time.
Yeah, you'll be able to get home for this, Ben.
Dude, are you shitting me?
Jose on the breakaway, watch the magic. Nice block by Christina.
Behind you.
Nice block by Christina once again. Oh, wow! Alex with a steep angle laser. Keon, rather, with a steep angle laser. Beez Nuts 5. Chispa FC 11. Less than 10 minutes left in the match. Nice block again by Christina.
Is that what he said?
Let him have shot!
He said that like
10-4. My homie had a good time?
Yeah. On a bike.
Nice save by Christina. She's getting lots of shots at her. She's blocking a lot of them.
Drop.
Oh, wow! Brandon with his fourth or third goal. That's number 12 for Chispa. Beez Nuts 5.
All right, guys, let's go.
Alan, how much time's left?
Just about 7 minutes.
Jordan, Alan! I know your ass is tired, bro.
So his substitution change before the game, he was bringing on Ivan and Tony with like.
Right.
He hasn't played a single minute all season. That's how Italy lost, but they played El Ferrari. And they never.
Nice block by Jerry.
Oh, holy shit. Oh.
Nice block again by Christina. Nice save by Jerry, the keeper.
Alex, up, bro?
Oh, wow! Hector just snuck it past Jerry. That's number 6 for Beez Nuts. Chispa FC 12.
That's all I had.
You're complaining too much, man.
Give me 1 minute, I'll be right out there.
Come.
What do you say, Alan?
Another save by Christina.
Oh no!
Oh no, you're in trouble now.
Oh no!
Dude, hey, they just scored. They just scored.
Pressure. About 2 minutes!
2 minutes left in the match! 2 minutes!
We'll find a way to get a goal.
Hit it, Dan! Hit it, Royce!
What the
hell? No turn,
bro, this could be they're
not going to win it all.
They're not, they're not winning it all. Bro. No, my money's on Spain.
That's where it is, Dan!
But they also only beat Albania.
Bro, Germany,
bro, they beat them 1-0 by playing their team in fucking Ferran. And Ferran Torres is scoring goals. Germany was pretty solid.
Got 1 minute.
1 minute left in the match. 1 minute.
Trip him, Royce. Somebody trip the keeper. Chip him!
Kyle!
Closing seconds, less than 30.
We'll be right back.